happen on Reef is an experience beyond the ordinary. And today we all are going to have that experience by riding this joyful, motivational and entertaining roller coaster ride. It's a concept conceived by Guru Sayyid Salahuddin Pasha.
जीवन भर विष पान किया है या नहीं विध्वंस विश्व का.
So please invite on the podium the Director, United Nations Information Center for India in Bhutan, Mrs. Kiran Mehra Kerpelman, for the welcome address. Please put your hands together for her.
Honored guests, ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to all of you on the eve of coming into force of the United Nations Convention on Rights of Persons with Disability, which happened on 3rd May 2008. It is all about dignity and human rights of all individuals and respect towards all. Connecting with our partners, the CRADL and ICUNR, Indian Council for UN Relations, and with you all, thank you all for being here. Enjoy. Thank you.
It is my privilege to welcome such an august audience for this wonderful show. As organizer, we are deeply delighted and grateful for your overwhelming presence. Miracle on Wheels, ladies and gentlemen, is not merely an exquisite display of artistic excellence by physically challenged youth, but in essence, is a glorious showcase of their skill and abilities earned through an indomitable spirit and dedication.
So ladies and gentlemen, without wasting any moment, now please allow me to invite on the stage the man himself, Guru Sayyid Salahuddin Pasha. Please put your hands together for him.
Namaskar. Welcome to all of you. This has been a very long journey for me. It's almost 30 years. I've been sitting on the wheelchairs and innovating. You know, I can walk, but I spend most of my time sitting on the wheelchairs, understanding, innovating, each the kinetics of the wheelchair and crutches, so I can show to the world that second to none.
Thank you.